afraid of everything. I couldn't listen to their voice.